Texas.
The monster stays where I call home. From Houston, Texas.
I love the Cowboys. I started watching the Cowboys when I was 3 years old with my dad and my brother, and I've been a Cowboys fan.
Miss Texas.
Rounding out the first half of our semifinalists is Miss Texas, Carol Williams.
Texas has won this crown a record 7 times, and that always puts the pressure on Miss Texas, especially since Kara is competing in her home state.
And the answer to all my dreams is as close as a touch away. Why am I here holding back what I'm trying to say?
Because when I was little, I was just going here and there and doing a million things at once. So I was kind of the one that they had to really keep an eye on.
And Miss Kansas.
Danielle's one of the three girls that have been tested for the ball chance to win. So far, they're right. To steal her purse. I'll bet he was surprised.
Time I had, but I'm not gonna wait when a moment can vanish so fast.
My hometown is Idaho Falls. Even though I have a great fear of heights, the adventurous side of me loves repelling off a very high cliff in Idaho. My name is Brandy.
Miss Idaho. Miss Idaho, Brandy Sherwood.
A former Miss Teen USA, Brandy is 26 years old and from Idaho.
This is the night when the answer to all my dreams is as close as a touch.
I could take all the time I had, but I'm not gonna wait when a moment can vanish so fast. Cause every kiss is a kiss you can never get back. Leave me
Fortune 500 companies set up nutrition programs.
Why am I here holding back what I'm trying?